Dolly the sheep made headlines when she became the first mammal to be cloned using an adult cell. Back in 1996, British scientists used the DNA from a six-year-old sheep, I think that's a fairly old sheep, to create a carbon copy of the animal she came from. The sheep was named after the American country icon Dolly Parton because mammary gland cells were used in the process. I have to admit, I was a little sad when I learned the etymology. Dolly's arrival created huge debate across the world. Both the Vatican and the White House came out strongly against human cloning. Nearly 30 years later, new breakthroughs in artificial intelligence, DNA editing, and the looming threat of a warming planet have all eclipsed cloning as moral challenges of our time, which may be why today, if you have the money, around $50,000 to $100,000 to be exact, you can clone your pet. One San Diego family did just that after their beloved yellow lab, Marley, died in 2014.
Their love for Marley was so strong, they couldn't really let go. So the Sheerhearts turned to Viagen Pets of Austin, Texas, a company that has cloned hundreds of pets for a multitude of grateful owners, including one Barbara Streisand.
That's right. Streisand's pets, Miss Violet and Miss Scarlet, are actually clones of her dog Samantha, who died in 2017. And she's not the only celebrity to get in on the cloning craze. Fashion designer Diane von Furstenberg and reality show host Simon Cowell, both suitably rich and ethically indifferent to worry about dropping $75,000 on their pet, they've had two. And the United States isn't the only country where you can get your pet cloned. A biotech company in China has successfully cloned the dog Juice. No relation to the convicted American felon. He's a celebrity dog there, made his name in movies and TV shows. And the owner hopes the dog's brand can live on long after Juice bites it. Another company in Seoul has set a world record by cloning a chihuahua named Miracle Millie 49 times. That's 7 squared. A lot of chihuahuas. Don't want to see that apartment. Animal rights groups, including the Humane Society of the United States, think that animal cloning should be banned. The procedure, which is highly experimental, they say often ends with an enormous number of failures, and survivors can suffer from physical abnormalities, severe and chronic pain, and other serious conditions. Cat cloning is possible too, but researchers say there's not much demand. You know why? Because cats are inferior. Yeah, don't at me.